and won the championship. In three of those 4 years, he made it to the finals. And Tyson Gibson with a diving goal there. Yeah, a little bit of a rebound, does a nice job of corralling that thing, and then buries it and has his own diving goal. This is where they need to get these shots, these resets, and then these second chance opportunities. Whether the years with Toronto, so I'll be curious to see if they try to utilize him in transition at all throughout the year.
Fox also back out there, over the top shot! It's Gibson back to back! It's 12-9!
Great work by Digby. We talk about Digby and Fox setting those big seals. Comes right over the top of it, has plenty of time to set his feet, take a look at the net, and bury it.
Stopped by Bouquet, and he opts for the long outlet, and room here for Gibson. 2v1 here, Gibson fakes right, goes left, Gibson top shelf, he scores!
Steps over an absolute snipe in the top corner. Zach Higgins has been gobbling up everything down low. When they've shot high, they've found success. They need to keep getting him to drop down and shooting those overhand to the top corners. I say it like it's easy. I played a lot of years in this league. I did not score many goals, but that's what they have to do.